3.
How long have you been skiing?
Since I was 3.
Why did you start with your skiing?
I started because my mom's on Disney on Ice, so she always skated, and then she just taught me how to skate.
What's the hardest thing about skating?
I think competitions probably, because even if you can always do stuff at practice, you sometimes can't do that competition.
What is your worst competition experience?
Probably when I was in like 5th grade and I forgot my program and I just basically skated around and did nothing, and then got off.
What's your favorite memory from skating?
Like all the competitions when we travel, like when I was little we went to Chicago and like Hershey Park, Lake Placid.
My favorite thing about Jordyn is she's a great skater.
What is your favorite move in skating?
Probably a sit spin.
No. What's your favorite jump and spin?
My favorite jump is probably an axel, and spin is a sit spin.
My favorite thing about Jordyn is she's a great teacher.
My thing about Jordyn is everything, because there's nothing bad about her.
My favorite thing about Jordyn is that she's kind and patient and she's great with the kids.
How long have you been coaching?
2 years.
Coaching moment?
Probably when I get to see my kids compete and they do really good.
And I love you so much. Thank you for being my coach. I love you.
For kids programs.
How do you get a skater to try something new if they are scared?
You keep encouraging them that they can do it, because most of the time it's mind over matter at skating, I feel like.
My favorite thing about Jordyn is her positivity. She's always supporting, encouraging the skaters that she coaches to try new things, and she always does it with a smile on her face. She's building their confidence along with their skating moves, and all the skaters love her.
Oh yeah.
Do you like Dunkin' Donuts?
I will. I can do